this situation usually happens when both parents are busy working until they have no time to spend with their children. There are two things that they can do to solve this problem. First, they need to be tolerant and they have to communicate with each other.